Green Tunic Gaming!
Yeah!
Welcome back to Green Tunic Gaming MLG!
Hey, yo, what up, fuck faces? Yeah, we're about to fuck this game.
Yeah! Alright, no.
Y'all motherfuckers about to bow down to the queen!
Alright, no.
Alright, anyway. No, let's, now that we got that out of our systems.
Let's just get to this. So, everybody's already, so we've already seen this. I'm not going to hit skip ahead. I'm just going to,
you know,
go pretty quickly through it.
Glaze people, through.
Yeah, if people want to, you know, stop and check stuff out.
Different events, we will definitely read them.
Oh, yes, of course.
Yeah, absolutely.
So, dude.
Yeah.
MLG Pros. Okay.
All right.
So,
here's the thing.
Express can go fuck itself.
So, while these are down right now,
we should stat dump economics.
Yes.
Okay. So,
specifically,
accounting. Yeah, we need to come in here and we need to go to accounting and we need to come into here and go into accounting.
Yes.
Done.
Now that that has been handled,
our first
action is to get more cheerful.
Yeah. So, oh shit. You know, one of these times we're going to have to save Lottie.
Yeah. Visit Charlotte and Lady Merva. Or was that... Is that
I don't think
it's
cheerful, actually.
I think that gives us cheerful.
Yeah. Oh, shit. You know, we didn't do this last time. Sorry.
We didn't.
I know your brother and sister are still too young, but why haven't you come to school?
My mother worries about me. She doesn't think anywhere but home is safe.
I understand. I'm probably not going to be allowed to leave this castle until my birthday. But at least we can have fun together here!
Okay, so what do we got now?
Okay.
We're still kind of the same place.
I would say get up some public speaking and court manners while we can.
Yeah, okay, that sounds like a plan. We still got to put points into fucking economics right now, though.
Yeah.
So we'll do, oh god, I think court manners is probably
court
our best
manners
bet
is probably
right
good.
Off the bat.
I would say we try to get the dress for accounting as quickly as possible, though. Because I kind of want to see what it looks like.
Sure. Well, you know what? This time around, we'll just fucking, you know.
The thing is, we're awesome. Not complete idiots this time around.
Yeah.
So we have somewhat of an idea of what we're doing.
We've done this
okay.
One.
Yeah, yeah. So we'll
so
skip
this time, though.
Keep it around.
Oh, shit! Oh, thank God. I gotta keep my cursor away from the middle of this fucking screen.
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna go talk to her right off the bat. Yeah.
Yeah.
What is it you wanted to teach me?
Yeah. Oh. I can be here.
Go ahead.
First, I need to know if you haven't read this crystal.
What crystal? Fuck!
The source of power for any lumen is a particular magical crystal. Once you bond it with it, it becomes part of you as long as you live. The royal crystal has been passed down from ruler to ruler for generations. It belongs to you. Now. Except that the king's maybe keeping it from you.
Do you have a crystal?
Of course.
She holds out her hand. Light flickers above her bosom, and then with a shower of sparkles, something takes shape.
Dude, moon prism power, make up, yeah?
You reach out to touch it, and it dissolves away into nothing.
Oh.
It belongs to me. No one can take from me until I die. You need to find the crystal that belongs to you.
Okay.
I feel like she's just monotone.
Got it. Well, you're doing a beautiful job of
okay.
Just that.
Okay. So, flattery, and then maybe trade or production. I think production might be important, actually. And trade. That shit kind of came up.
Came up quite a bit. So, I'm still going to do court manners, because flattery doesn't come up until later, I think.
Okay.
But I think we have court manners really soon, actually. So that's looking good. That's looking good.
He loves me. Oh. He loves me not.
Actually, we've already done this.
Oh, yeah, we have done this.
Yeah. Garden points, a sword at you. No, yeah, at your feet.
Oh, yeah.
Oh right, because she fucking comes in here.
Yeah, yeah. Princess, don't move.
We don't have the composure.
So look down.
No. She just looks down anyways. Yep. You want to hold still, but you don't have the composure to hold your position without peeking. You look down where his sword is pointing. There's a snake in the grass.
There's also a snake in my boot.
You can't help it. You squeak and jump back. The snake tenses and prepares to strike.
No!
Your cousin pushes you aside, and the snake's fangs sink into her leg.
Lottie!
I wonder what would happen if we actually stat-dumped reflexes on this.
We don't need reflexes. We need composure.
Oh, yeah, composure.
It's reflexes if you don't have your ant person.
Right.
Too late. Juliana swings the sword and cuts off the snake's head.
What is going on out here?
Your daughter has been bitten by a milk viper. They're poisonous. Get an herbalist. Right away.
I will treat my daughter. I certainly can't trust anyone to keep her safe.
And that's why she wasn't at the fucking party. She was either dead or sick and bedridden from fucking poison.
I'm sorry.
I don't feel so good.
Blech.
We will be returning home to Meva immediately.
Your aunt has a point. Milk vipers are not native to this area. That snake should never have been here. Someone may have tried to kill you.
Charlotte be okay?
Chick will be fine.
Oh, God.
Okay, yeah. We need to be more cheerful.
Okay, yeah, let's get cheerful, shall we?
And cheerful but lonely.
Cheerful but lonely?
Yep.
Alright, sounds good. Well, I'll tell you right now, we are most certainly lonely.
Yep.
Okay, let's see here. What are we getting up? We can do trade again.
Oh shit, we actually want to be more yielding for royal demeanor.
Yeah.
I fucked it. It's okay.
Yeah, you want
to... Yeah. No, just keep getting accounting up.
Okay.
Because we either need accounting or presence. Just presence is going to be more useful overall.
We need both is the problem.
Yeah, exactly. So, we got to be more yielding.
Okay.
I screwed it.
Like...
Yeah, just depressing as fuck.
Oh. He's turned out alright.
Fuck. Oh, God.
He's just a guardian angel. Nope.
Yeah, just get more yielding.
Bop.
Yeah. And now we should have royal demeanor.
No, not yet. Shit. Yeah, we gotta get it more. The problem is that we're afraid. We actually need to get our afraid up a little bit.
Yeah.
So it bounces out.
Then do public speaking, I would say. We need to invest some points into that.
It doesn't come up.
Well, it might.
I don't remember. Like, it might come up later, at which point we can do later. But, like, I don't remember ever coming up in the beginning is my problem.
Yeah.
Not until, like, we do the parade thing.
Well, what are the other ones? Well, court manners or flattery. Actually, court manners is pretty important, I would say. I just want to get the dresses for them as quickly as possible so we can adapt to different situations, you know?
Yeah. Well, that's why we got... Because
once each one gets past 25, you can start getting the dresses for them.
Was it 25 or was it 24?
25. It was 25, definitely.
Okay.
M'lady, couriers have arrived from the Duke of Sedna.
We have a Duke of Sedna. Yeah. Oh, thank God. We got court manners up.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Yes!
Court manners.
Yes.
Shit actually
yes.
is important. Yay for manners.
Don't wear it.
Yeah.
Turns out that shit means marriage. We're not doing that.
Yeah. No. Okay, so.
We're just going to get rid of afraid.
Get rid of afraid.
That should put us on the right path.
I believe so, yes.
Let's see here. Are we still afraid?
Oh my gosh.
We're still primarily afraid. That's the fucking trouble.
Yeah, we need to be less afraid. Okay, I would say get flattery up now.
Alright, flattery, and I'm going to start doing some production, actually. Because I want to get to that dress, too.
Production is a good idea. Production's a very good idea.
I concur.
I love how, like, the first one was such shits and giggles. Now, this one is just, like, serious business.
No, we're fucking doing this.
Dude, we got our sideways baseball hats on. We're fucking smoking our vapes.
Okay.
I like how it's just, like, socially acceptable just, like, smoke a vape anywhere. And I was like, oh, no, it's not a cigarette. It's a vape, bro. Who cares if we're in a movie theater? I'm like... Motherfucker, I care. Like, super that guy right now.
It's the Duchess of Rasul. Maybe I should go and say hello.
Dean knows that seated beside her is a woman in the robes of a priestess. They are very close together, their hands gently touching as they speak. busy. You turned and walked in a different direction so as not to disturb them.
Love how airheaded we are.
At that moment, you noticed something unusual. It looks like someone just left the palace grounds by going over the hedge. Was that a servant, a thief, or an assassin?
Run and hide.
We called the guards last time. You want to call the guards?
I want to run and hide.
Want to run and hide?
Yeah.
I think you're running hide.
Oh, God, no.
Try to save you. Yeah. You call the guards and you're fine. It's a neutral thing that happens.
Okay.
Oh, God. Yeah, see, now we're fucking... We're going to do this.
All right.
There we go. Now we're where we want to be.
Yep. That's all right. What we want. Get presence up.
Oh, shit. We're actually looking pretty good everywhere right now.
I would say double stack presence.
Yeah, I'm down.
Or, you know.
There you go. At least for the first time, just to get it caught up a little bit.
Yeah. And I say just keep boosting royal demeanor.
Yeah.
Because that shit's important.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, hey, court manners.
Oh, shit.
Accept your apology, yeah.
Yeah. No real harm done. Please be more careful in the future.
Yes, m'lady.
Hey, and we're more cheerful.
Hey.
Fuck yeah.
Sounds good to me.
All right. Less afraid?
Yeah, we can be less afraid.
Yeah? All right. Let's fucking
sure.
Go.
Okay, where are we at now?
Okay. Yeah, it we got a like... sick boost. Keep doing presents.
Yeah.
Or no.
No, because we can only get 250. Yeah, we need exactly. We need to spread it out a little bit.
Yeah. Do elegance and composure then.
Yeah, we'll do elegance, but really quickly... In economics, because we're going to finish our production.
Production, yeah, seems important, actually.
Elegant.
And I
want to
start
yeah.
getting intrigue up soon as well. Those foreign affairs and Novan history do come up a bit.
They do come up a bit.
Oh, like right now.
No. This is trade and production.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We might pass this.
You're right. Yeah. Print books. I need, okay. This yeah. is how we'll be able to create a new book. Okay.
Oh.
Ooh, if it really...
Yeah!
Invest.
Yeah. Invest in the future, son. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, I'm feeling good about this.
I know. I'm
good.
Digging this. I'm digging this. Okay. So we're actually okay right now. I wish there was just a way we could not... We should go visit your father, actually.
What, does he change your stats?
I don't think so. That's the thing. We don't want to change it because we're at a really good point right
yeah,
now.
Yeah.
Dad, what happened to Mom's limit?
And I think this unlocks the treasury
exactly.
as well. Yeah, good call. Good fucking call.
Go for it.
Oh, it's in a safe place.
Can I have it?
No.
But it's mine.
Meddling with magic killed your mother. I don't want that to happen to you. Once you're crowned queen, I can't stop you from doing anything you want. But for now, you are still a child.
Fuck you, Dad.
Yeah. Get composure and elegance up. So that we get the dress right away.
We can also get the dress for accounting here. We're like,
oh, right actually, do one in trade and then one in composure.
That's exactly what I was going to do. It was trade, right? Yeah.
Good fucking job.
Okay. Gotta get that composure up.
Yeah!
We actually haven't seen the accounting one, I don't think.
No, we haven't!
Your hand was in real loss, even after all these years, I sometimes forget that my own mother. This might be a new scene.
Maybe.
Thank you.
Let's just we'll read it out just to be safe. I could be this guy.
Oh. Shit.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. He's almost as old as my father. Freak. Let's go talk to.
Less afraid, or...
We're gonna talk to her.
Actually. Oh, yeah, we still need to unlock the fucking
thing. My father says I can't
thing.
Have the crystal until I'm queen. So we'll just have to wait.
There may not be time to wait. This world is filled with dangers, and you will need the powers of Illumina to fight them. You must begin training until you have bonded with your crystal. Or you can't. Damn it.
I'm fucked up.
What else am I supposed to do about it?
The crystal is probably held under guard in the royal treasury. You are the princess. You should be able to find a way inside. Otherwise, we might have to take a drastic action.
I think we should find a way. We're already getting those stats up.
Exactly. Like, I forgot that you can take a drastic action. We don't know what that does, but we do know that we're on the right path to getting it our way. Yeah. Especially since we've... Oh, that's right, the tuxedo. Oh, we have seen that one. Yes. Oh, boy.
All right. So, I would say boost elegance and composure.
We need to actually get one more accounting. Because...
How come?
It was a minimum of 60.
I think it was higher than that.
Well, regardless, we still have to get it up. But I think actually, it's like a 70. Actually, no. What are our skills at right now? Because I know exactly what's coming up next. So what we need to actually do is I think we need to get court manners. Court manners might actually be okay. But we need to put a point into foreign affairs right now.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Foreign intelligence or foreign affairs?
I want to say foreign affairs.
We can always save.
No saving.
Gosh
darn. We go until we die and we accept our failures.
Okay.
So, that being said, we'll do composure and foreign affairs.
Okay. But afterwards, we'll get that accounting up all the way.
Yeah.
Get that fucking Lumen Crystal.
I still could have sworn it was only 60. You know what? You may be right. That may have been higher.
I remember it was stupid high.
Okay, well, we got 1 point of foreign affairs. I don't think it's going to be enough. Because this is the problem here. So the Ixion guy comes, right? Mm-hmm. And we had this whole issue. So, like, last time...
Oh,
Novan history. Yeah. I guess we got to know a little bit. Foreign affairs wasn't high enough. Foreign affairs, foreign intelligence. We didn't have the time.
Shit, this is tough.
I think we can...
No, that's only if we have the necklace.
No, I think we can do it if we have the right...
Okay. I trust you.
Stats.
Okay.
Instead. Ooh. Ugh. Oh, we have the present. Alright, well, fuck him. We'll fight on our hands. Alright, bring it.
Oh, shit.
We don't have enough to the treasury yet.
No, we don't.
And I don't really want to fuck with the stats.
Just be less depressed. Depression is never good.
Okay. Well, no, it is good if you're trying to get your expression up.
Yep, yeah, well, we never use that. Yeah, okay. Just really boost the counting super hard. And then we'll go in and get it next time.
I think we can actually just do it once.
You think?
Well, because our presence isn't high enough.
Get presence, yeah. Get presence and accounting.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was going to do. So.
Beautiful.
Glad we're on the same wavelength. Now then, so the presence is maxed out. We're going to see how accounting goes here. Accounting's pretty high now, along with the boost. Ooh! Hey! Ooh.
Oh, gosh.
Well, you know, the Duke of Marie will be better, and Lumen Powers, I think it'll be okay later.
Yeah.
All right. So, we can visit the treasury now, we'll see what happens. All right,
yeah. Yeah!
Yes!
High five!
Got it!
Fucking Lumens!
You have one of the guards of facts and figures explaining that you need treasury access to adjust the royal budget, which may affect their pay packets as well as the taxes assessed on their friends and family they stand aside. The glitter is dazzling, but some sixth sense draws you towards one little box in particular. This is what you need. This is the crystal that will make you a Lumen. You tuck the box into your pocket, you can show it to your mentor later and get instruction on what to do next. And, as a matter of fact, on the next episode of Green Tuned to Gaming, we're going to do just that.
He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me, he loves me not.